my channel. My name is Becca and welcome back to another Young Living Essential Rewards haul. This one is a little bit more exciting or different than usual because I'm going to be sharing my Essential Rewards order that my husband got for the month of March. Now, if you want to check out other oil videos, other hauls, stuff like that, I have a Young Living playlist that is always linked below, and you can subscribe so you never miss any, of course. But getting right into it, I had my husband do a very specific order for March and I wanted to share because why not? But you'll see there's a big theme to what he got, but we also got a lot of good promos, which is awesome because I reached those promos on my order as well. So we doubled our promos, which is awesome. But anyways, let's get right into what he grabbed. So the first thing is already open, as you can see. I got this a couple of days ago and we could not wait to open it, but we got the Ningxia Essential Rewards Kit. So we actually got 4 bottles of Ningxia Red in that Essential Rewards Kit, which is amazing because we love Ningxia and we had been using it and then we ran out and hadn't used it in quite a while and realized that we both missed it. We wanted it, we needed it. So we grabbed the Essential Rewards Kit, which hopefully between the 4 bottles, they last us somewhere around like 2 months between both of us having 1 ounce a day. So that's not too bad. But Ningxia is Young Living's antioxidant drink, which if I find my phone, hold on, I have to go look at the equivalents. But it's just an amazing antioxidant drink for your body, for your immune system, for your general health. But I have a thing saved that tells you the equivalents. All right, so 1 shot of Ningxia, which is between like 1 ounce to 2 ounces, is usually what most people take, is the equivalent to having 34 large onions, 100 oranges, 814 blueberries, 22 medium carrots, 10.85 pounds of spinach, 55.33 pounds of almonds, 59 broccoli florets, 73 medium strawberries, 93 apples, or 130 tomatoes. So since none of us are eating any of those in such high equivalence on a daily basis, we can still get those amazing antioxidants. And we really did see a difference in how we were feeling, our energy, our immune systems when we were using Ningxia before, so we stocked up. Now the other part that comes in the Ningxia Essential Rewards, you get 4 bottles of Ningxia Red, but you also get a box of Ningxia Red singles. So you get 30 individual packets that are 2 ounces each, which look like this. And I mainly wanted these because we are going on a cruise in April. By the time this video goes up, we might literally be like on our cruise, but we are going away. And I always notice that when we go on vacation, I always just kind of feel sick by the end of it. Like I just never had a great immune system before. So I figured bringing these little packets will be really good for us to just boost our immune system the entire time we're on the cruise. So these will be amazing. They're also great if you keep it in your purse, in your bag, give it to your kid, things like that. But I do love having some singles around for travel. After that, we got 2 more different types of Ningxia items. Right here, we have Ningxia Zing. Now, this is kind of like the carbonated Ningxia drink. So I don't drink Ningxia and this. I will use this to replace my Ningxia if I drink one of these just to make it last longer because this still gives you the Ningxia in this drink. So this is what it looks like. It's just a little canned drink and it has Ningxia. So there's a lime, wolfberry, black pepper, and it's a sparkling beverage and there is 35 calories. So they taste really good. I have had one already. I opened it and had one yesterday. I had to, but it's really, really good. Some people think it's a great energy boost. I don't know, it might be, but it tastes really good. But also you could always just mix your Ningxia with a carbonated drink like LaCroix or something, which I do that as well. But I thought this would be really fun to try and to replace my Ningxia some days with something a little exciting. I don't know, I really wanted to try it. And then the last Ningxia item that we grabbed is a pack of Ningxia Nitro. Now this is Young Living's, this is obviously still a Ningxia product, but it is supposed to kind of be like an energy shot. It has natural caffeine. There's nothing crazy added into it, but a lot of people have used this, or their husbands have used it, as kind of like a pre-workout. So I'm not really taking any pre-workout or anything right now since I am pregnant, but my husband does a lot, and there are a lot of times where he comes home and goes to the gym at like 7 o'clock at night, but he'll use pre-workout. And I just feel like, you know, you're not getting the best sleep after if you're doing that. So I figured he could try some of these. And I also want to bring them on our cruise, because when you're going nonstop, I feel like this will be such a good little pick-me-up by the end of it, because it is like a week-long cruise. We're gonna need these. So I'm really excited to try them out, but this is what it looks like. It's just a little squeezy tube, but it is just a liquid inside as far as I know. I thought it might be like a gel or something, but they say it's just a little liquid, but that could be really good just to pop in your gym bag as well, just to have a little energy shot during the day that is natural. It still has Ningxia in it, so you're boosting your immune system at the same time, but nothing like gross or bad for like your heart or body. All right, so those are the items that he grabbed, and he did reach the 250 PV promo. So I have a couple of promo items to share with you guys, which we actually also got in my order if you watched my order this month. But first, he did get another thing of Thieves dish soap, which I was so excited for, because I'm running a little low on mine. So now we have two backups, which is amazing. I've actually loved using this since I switched out my dish soap for this. I love it on my dishes. We also got another backup of our Thieves house cleaner, which everyone knows I swear by. Every surface of my house is cleaned with my Thieves soap or household cleaner. That way I just never have to worry about my animals or my future child or myself getting those chemicals in our bodies from other cleaners. This is all natural and clean and safe, non-toxic, amazing. You just fill up a capful and put it into like a 16 to 32 ounce bottle and you have your cleaner. So this is like, I have like four backups of this now. He also got the promo, which was the fruit and veggie soap, which is awesome. I used mine for the first time the other day on a bunch of my produce, and when I took it out of the water, it was actually kind of crazy because you could see so much stuff like floating around that I never would have known was there before. I definitely did a good job on cleaning stuff up, and I actually use this on our eggs as well, because we have chickens that lay eggs at our house. So we go collect those eggs, and obviously you want to clean them really well, especially being like pregnant. I don't want anything crazy going in me. So I actually used this to clean them as well, and it worked really well. He also got another Thieves foaming hand soap, which is awesome because now we have one in our kitchen. We have one in our bathroom, the guest bathroom, and a backup. So fabulous. And then also two oils were promos. Of course, we have Thieves because this was the month of Thieves. And honestly, you can never have too much of this. We put it in our wellness rollers. If we ever feel under the weather or allergies or sick or anything, we put it in our diffuser to kill like airborne bacteria. It's a great immune boosting oil that is the main support that you want from this. So fall and winter time, this is like my top oil in the entire world. And then of course he also got the Kunzea, I hope that's how you say it, oil promo, which I really, really love. It's a really nice sweet oil that to me is a little bit like purification, citronella-y, and I love it. I've been putting it in my kitchen every day with either citrus fresh or lemon myrtle, and I just think that it's giving such a beautiful, like uplifting citrusy scent, but it also is like really purifying to the air. Like it just takes away any gross smell from like the trash or the garbage disposal or my animals, anything like that. I've really been loving this. All right, you guys, so that is it for my husband's ER order for March. I hope you enjoyed it. Definitely check out mine. It'll be down below in the Young Living playlist. I had a really big order with some really exciting products that I am so excited to test out and share with you guys how I feel about them. Also check out my pregnancy playlist. I have a ton of videos on my pregnancy so far as well. And subscribe so you don't miss another video, and I will see you guys in my next one.